Okay, today we're going to be putting together the Herman convertible. So as you get your side pieces laying out like this, we'll kind of tweak them to the side.
So you can put a little bit of glue in there.
Then when you swing them back, you want to make sure that the screw holes go back in the holes they came out of. Finish off putting the other four screws in. Okay. So since that's done, we'll move on to the bench part. So put the other cleat on in the center, put some glue down. And reinstall the cleat. Now do the same thing for the top. Okay, now it's time to assemble the bench. So as the bench top is sitting here, make sure that these holes on the end are facing you. We'll use 2.5-inch screws in the ends here. Grab one of your legs. Make sure these screws are facing in. And screw down. Repeat for the other side. Now tip these up and use the aluminum pins provided and insert in the holes, lock to lock into place. Next will be the stretcher that goes in between there. Attach using 3-inch screws.
Put in between.
There's pencil lines you can go off of to where that goes. Okay, now the bench is ready to be flipped upright. Now to install the seat. Seat will slide in between the two leg assemblies, lining your bench up with the line provided. Using 2.5-inch screws to attach. Thank you. take your bench off the table. It's now complete.